actor Morgan Freeman reportedly accused of sexual harassment. Click subscribe to Africa Social TV. I'm Daniel's The Business. Now, Morgan Freeman has been reportedly accused of sexual harassment by a young lady. What's happening in this world? Morgan Freeman is the latest celebrity to be caught in the web of sexual harassment, as a young lady has accused him of his unruly behavior. Now, according to media, the young production assistant had gotten a job at movie Going in Style, where the actor was starring alongside Michael Caine and Alan Arkin. She revealed how she was touched on different occasions inappropriately by the veteran actor during the movie project. Now, in one incident, the young lady said, "Freeman kept trying to lift up my skirt and asking if I was wearing underwear. He never successfully lifted his skirt," she said. "He would touch it and try to lift it. She would move away and then he'll try again." Eventually, she said, Alan Arkin made a comment telling him to stop. Morgan got freaked out and didn't know what to say. Also, media revealed that this is not the first time the actor is being accused of sexual harassment. As a senior member of the production staff of the movie Now You See Me, in 2012, say that Freeman sexually harassed her and her female assistant on numerous occasions by making comments about their bodies. A number of celebrities have in the last 1 year been called out over sexual harassment allegations. Among those called out include Kevin Spacey and famous movie director Harvey Weinstein. Morgan Freeman is one of the greatest actors to have come out from Hollywood with a career spanning over decades. His starring roles in movies like Driving Miss Daisy and Shawshank the Redemption in the late 1980s, early 1990s made him a household name. He won an Oscar for Best Supporting Actor for 2004's Million Dollar Baby, and he has earned 4 other Oscar nominations. Click subscribe to Africa Social TV. I'm Dennis the Business.